Currently, there are systems to forecast rainfall, but the science behind which places will be most inundated is not so clear. So, I decided to change it. Floods are increasingly affecting communities in the developing countries, especially in the Indian subcontinent. This is mainly due to unprecedented rainfall, poor infrastructure, and most importantly, climate change. At present, we can predict which regions will receive heavy rainfall, and also track the changes in water level at specific sites. However, flooding varies spatially, and hence we need to monitor them differently. My research identifies that in order to predict which regions will be most impacted, we need a model that will regulate two aspects of flooding. Firstly, the model has to track flooding across large geographical areas. Secondly, due to differences in terrain, flooding can impact different areas of a region to varying degrees. Hence, we need a model that can take into account the topographic impact on flooding for a given area. Through this model, I was able to map the maximum inundation for the 2018 Kerala floods. The IITB Monash Research Academy joint PhD program in partnership with CSIRO Data 61 has provided me with the tools and the expert supervision. My next goal is to conceptualize a comprehensive flood modeling system specific to India. My research empowers people to make more informed decisions in the face of natural disasters.